All right, welcome everybody. Here's a little microphone cable fix. So I host off mic, and one of the microphone cables didn't work. And I was about to just toss it, because it's old, it's this thing. Then I thought, wait, I'm doing these videos. I bet I could take it home and attempt to fix it. I remember very, very long ago in my college days where we did this. So I thought before I turned the camera on, well, let me just see if there's a, you know, if I can figure it out at least. So first took this part off. I hope you can see, but all the, it's the ground, there's the red, there's the blue, all, they all look good. So I was thinking, well, I don't know, because I didn't want to, I can't really mess it up because I don't have a cable, but teacher back then said, pointed out that, you know, it's cheaper. Just buy some cable with these, with the connectors, and solder them yourself than buying them at the store. That's true. Man, now I can't get this thing in. And I just put my screwdriver away. Oh, I'll do that later. So then I popped this other one off. And you can see the red cable right in the middle. It's completely disconnected. So we have success. We have something we got to fix. Actually, I think there's a few things. So that's what we're going to do, and hopefully this is going to be a quick one. But you know me, it won't be. Because I'm just learning. This isn't really an educational channel yet. We'll see where it goes, but it's more of like a... what kind of stuff can I break or figure out? Channel. I'm just trying to... it's just clamped in there. The thing's mounted onto the wire. I'm just trying to kind of unbend it a little bit. There's one. I had to have it right first time. Unbending without breaking it any more than I did. Well, do I need to? I probably do. Come on now. Hold on tight. Alright. So we got that discombobulated. Actually, I might. So they're labeled. Oh, and they're upside down. So ground is one. I think I'm gonna have to like desolder them. Oh yeah, fan, always. Ah, plug it in. Always. I just remember I don't have it plugged in when I solder and the smoke just stays. Or the, yeah, the fumes. And then I think, oh yeah. So what did I say? Man, I got all professional and got a bag for all my tools, and now like, I'm, where are they? Because I can't, because they're not on the desk. I haven't got more, tips, soldering tips, and they don't fit. I got the little like razor or just dot ones. ones, and they won't fit in the hole. They're too big for the hole. Ever had that problem? What was my problem? I should know this by now. There's the ground. Trying to cut the main shielding off. There we go. Do the string. Where's the string in here? I don't know why I put all my tools away. Just pruning. All right, so. Two blue. So remember it. Two blue. So we're tin the ground. That one well. So I'm just tinning the wires now. I'm watching a lot of Samus, or 66 Samus, the drum channel. The guy's hilarious. Really informative, really good sense of humor. Yeah, I've just been enjoying him. Alright, so to the blue. How am I gonna do this? I need like two helping hands. Oh ho ho! Wait. Oh yeah. How about I just do? What if I just do that? Hold. Can you help other helping hand? No, you can't. Alright, what if we push it? Use the floor to our advantage. This is a wee pain in the butt. I don't know. Well, I don't have a microphone around. Where do I put my mics? Well, let's just say it worked. Nah, I am. Let's see if this works. Got a microphone just plugged in. Hopefully it works, that'd be cool. I think. The rubber thing needs to go in. Woo! Hot damn. It's kind of a man, a bumping everything nowadays. It's kind of irritating. Getting this this thing lining it up. Does that thing need to be loose again to... I do remember this being a pain in the butt when you're building these. You put all the connectors on the right way first, because once you build it, you can't like slide them over the connection. Only pain in the butt if you forget. It's just like a step, easy step, and if you forget it, you kind of have to start all over again. Now my soldering job on this was terrible, because I couldn't like hold them in place to do it. Am I doing this wrong? Let's try. There we go. That was tighter. And just from the feel, would be loosening them entirely. Tighten them. Sorry, I tend to do that. I just start a thought and then not finish it. There we go. That's in. Yeah. Nope, so that's that one out of the way. And we'll tighten it. Maybe just ignore me what I just said. Sweet. Yeah. It took more than 5 minutes, but seriously, the hardest part was just trying to get it clamped so I could hold it to solder it, but it wasn't that difficult. Thanks, everybody. Subscribe. I always forget to say that. It helps. I'd love to do this more. Thanks.